Hello, dear children. Welcome again to a new session. Today, we will learn advertisement for class 12. We are continuing this topic since the last three or four sessions. So today, we will learn further some more advertisements. You have already understood the format, the content, and the uses of advertisement, and equally importance of advertisements in our life. So we start learning some more types of advertisements. So we'll start advertisement for class 12 students. This is an important topic for your board examination and also important for our daily uses. In our reading and writing, in our newspaper, for our need, we need advertisement. So we are learning, we have already gone through the situation vacant and situation wanted. We have also learned in the previous session, sale and purchase. Today, we will do on lost and found. Lost and found. What is this lost and found? The lost and found is when we lose something, when we have missed something, and we want to spread the news, the information to the people that I have lost something. I missed something. And found is when I have got someone's missed item and I want that item to give back to the person, that will be found. So we have different type of advertisement classified. One is lost, for the lost, and for found, but the title for both the advertisement will be lost and found, because it is written in lost and found column of a newspaper. So we first begin how to write an advertisement, a classified on lost. Ab ye lost kya hai? Mera kuch saman gum ho gaya. Ab mujhe ek classified ya ek एडवर्टीजमेंट निकालना है कि मेरा ये गुम हो गया है, जिसको मिला हो मुझे वापस कर दे. इस इंफॉर्मेशन के लिए हमें न्यूज़पेपर में कैसे एड लिखेंगे. अभी आपने देखा होगा किसी की मार्कशीट गुम हो जाती है, नई मार्कशीट इशू करने के लिए उसे पहले ये लिखना होता है, मीन्स द पर्सन हु हैज लॉस्ट हिज बोर्ड मार्कशीट विल हैव टू पब्लिश एंड advertisement, a classified on newspaper showing that he has lost the mark sheet of such and such number. Only then the board issues new mark sheet. Tabhi board nahi mark sheet issue karega jab wo is column mein apni lost and found mein apni mark sheet ko publish karega. So you can understand the importance of this. So you can help someone who is in need and you can also use for your own self. So lost ke liye hum kya karenge again? Jo hamara format hai, you are very well known to that format. We have repeatedly shown that there are three part: title, body, and content. So here, lost and found. If I write a column or a classified on lost, I have lost. Suppose I have lost a mark sheet. So how should I write that classified? That advertisement, that sort of advertisement. So first I will write lost and found. It is already written here. I will start my mark sheet or my certificate. My high school mark sheet is missing.
The mark sheet is, we can continue, is missing my high school mark sheet issued by UBSC. You can write it. I am writing here separately. The mark sheet is issued by UBSE Uttarakhand, UBSE Ramnagar, with the serial number. Write your serial number here and write and roll number, this on it. So you have given the details. The mark sheet is issued by this, the number of mark sheet is this, and a roll number is this. You can add some more information about the thing you have lost. Here we have lost the mark sheet, so we can add some more, like the passing year of the mark sheet. The passing year on the mark sheet is 2017 or 18. You can also add even the school's name. So according to the limit of your words, you can add more and more thing. Then on the contact, on the final part contact, you will give your number only, and you can also give your address, so that if anybody has got your mark sheet, he may send the mark sheet to you via ordinary mail, means via post office. Post office mein wo aapko bhej sakega. So if anyone has got or found, has got the mark sheet, kindly contact. And here you will write your phone number. Why the person will inform you that you have, he has got the mark sheet, and he will give the mark sheet to you. So for that, you can also write the reward will be, the reward will be given to the person who send or give the information about my missing mark sheet. So reward ka bhi wahan pe ek, remuneration ka bhi wahan par ek, kuch aap likh sakte hain before the contact and even after the contact. Usko aap halka sa underline kar denge. So this is lost. Now moving ahead, found. Now what is found? In lost and found, there is another sort of classified, another sort of advertisement. It is mentioned as lost and found, but we start with found. Found a new wristwatch. Found a new wristwatch. Suppose you are playing in your playground, there you find a wristwatch. Haath ki ghadi aapko mil gayi. Ab jo acha bachcha hai wo to chupchap usko bata dega kiski hai, kahan hai, sabko bolega. To yahi karna bhi chahiye. Hame koi cheez milti hai sadak pe to hamari nahi hoti, hame honestly usko pata nahi kiski humse badi zarurat hai, hame usko us tak pahunchana chahiye. Jab hum us tak pahunchayenge तो ही हम इंसान माने जाएंगे, अच्छे लोग माने जाएंगे. सो इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट, इफ यू फाइंड एनीथिंग यू कैन गिव एन एडवर्टीजमेंट ऑन द न्यूज़पेपर. अब बात यह है कि मुझे मिल गई, मैं सामान भी वापस करूं और अपनी जेब से खर्च करके एडवर्टीजमेंट भी क्यों दूं? तो उसका एक तरीका होता है फाउंड वाले कॉलम में. यू कैन पुट दिस कंडीशन देन दैट ऑन पेइंग द कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस एडवर्टीजमेंट योर item will be given to you. अब देखिए दोनों का काम हो गया, मैंने खर्च किया था तो मैंने एक लाइन लिख दी कि ऑन पेइंग द कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस एडवर्टीजमेंट द आइटम्स विल बी हैंडेड ओवर टू यू। मुझे किसी का पर्स मिला, उस पर्स में पैसे तो नहीं थे, इंपॉर्टेंट कार्ड्स थे, डॉक्यूमेंट्स थे, तो मैंने क्या किया कि भाई मैंने 500 रुपए का एडवर्टीजमेंट छपवाया है, यू पे माय 500 रुपी, आई विल रिटर्न योर आइटम, तो वो हैप्पीली विलिंगली उसको दे देगा। सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन मेक सोसाइटी बेटर, दिस इज हाउ वी कैन हेल्प द सोसाइटी एज अ गुड सिटीजन। यही एक गुड सिटीजन की क्वालिटीज भी होती है कि कोई चीज मिल गई तो जेब में ना ठूस ले, उसे छिपा ना ले अंदर, कल को वो FIR करेगा तो भी आपको देनी पड़ेगी और जेल में भी जाना पड़ेगा। So it is better to show your civic sense and publish a newspaper, publish an advertisement on the newspaper and give the items to the person who is the real owner of that item. You will feel a special satisfaction on doing so. ऐसा करने में हमें भी क्या मिलता है, एक pleasure मिलता है, एक satisfaction मिलता है। So found, how will you write that? Found a, मैं लिखता हूं, चलिए रिस्ट वॉच पे लिखते हैं, फाउंड अ रिस्ट वॉच, रिस्ट वॉच ऑन द साइडवॉक माने सड़क के किनारे चलने की जो बात होती, जो स्पेस होता है, साइडवॉक पे मुझे एक रिस्ट वॉच मिली। यू कैन राइट ब्रांड नेम हियर, आई एम नॉट मेंशनिंग एनी ब्रांड, सपोज वी कैन राइट टाइम, टाइम इज द ब्रांड नेम, सपोज आई अज्यूम एट टाइम ब्रांड with silver chain, so found a wristwatch on the sidewalk of time, we can add here of time brand with silver chain in it. You can give some more specification, but remember not to give all the specification of the item you have found. Otherwise, when a person will contact you, you need some more means the features or the specification with you, so that you can ask him about those specification. If he verifies, only then you can consider him to be a genuine owner of that item. So you can write about the chain, about the dial, about the brand. So after doing this, here you will not give your contact number. If you give the contact number, there are so many people who will purposely call you to get that item as if it is theirs, though they were not the genuine owner, but they will try to grab that item. Wo chahenge ki mujhe mil jaye, to yahan pe aap contact number nahi denge तो कैसे वो कॉन्टेक्ट करेगा। इन द कॉलम फाउंड यू विल गिव द एड्रेस। अब एड्रेस आप देंगे तो सभी लोग आपके घर तक नहीं आ सकते, ओनली द रियल द पर्सन हु वुड बी कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट दैट आइटम एंड द पर्सन हु इज द जेन्यून ओनर ऑफ दैट आइटम वुड डेयर टू कम टू योर होम। और जब आप घर पर आएगा तो साथ में क्या होगा, यू कैन वेरीफाई वेदर द पर्सन इज जेन्यून और नॉट, ए जेन्यून ओनर ऑफ द आइटम और नॉट। सो हियर द जेन्यून ओनर, जेन्यून ओनर मे कॉन्टेक्ट एट, यू विल राइट योर एड्रेस, a lane number, colony and district. You will write it here with the cost of this advertisement. So here what you have done, you have done a great job as a social being, that you are not only giving the item to a genuine person, you are also not inviting all the greedy people to claim the item to be theirs. Usse bhi bach rahe hain. Aur aapka bhi nuksan nahi hai, because you have written the line, the cost of this advertisement will be paid by the person. With the cost of this advertisement, mere is address pe aaye and take the item. So this is lost and found sort of thing we did in this today's session on classified. Now there are some more classified, that is one very important one is educational ads. Educational ads means when we want to spread the name of our institution or the program we are going to conduct for spreading education and awareness. Suppose I want to start a program on English speaking. So I need people, I need contact people. People will get aware about my program, only then I can take their participations. So educational advertisements are used for drive a campaign. Campaign jante hain na, koi hum aise chalate hain, koi program chalate hain, jaise abhi Namami Gange ka program. So that is an educational campaign to clean the Ganga. So a campaign hum aise chalate hain. Maine kaha tha ki suppose I start my English speaking classes or spoken English classes during the summer vacation, during the lockdown, ya online English spoken English classes. To mujhe kya karna hoga, ek ad dena, that will be that is called educational ad. Usme hum kya karte hain, we simply give the name of the programs, the detail of the program, a brief detail of the program, the if there is a date of commencement. Commencement means the beginning, the date from the program will start. So I give these details and interested participants contact ke liye number bhi dete hain. So I write here educational ad. Spoken English classes, English classes during summer vacations. Summer vacation. So two to three hours regular interaction. Interested one may contact, and then I will write my number or email here. So this is our educational ads. So we have learned lost and found educational advertisement today. So we'll have a quick recap of all the advertisement, all the classified we have learned so far. So we see on the screen how many advertisement we have learned so far. So these were the different types of classified we had identified on the another day. So we have done this format, situation wanted, and we have also understood for sale. This is a for quick recap for purchase, for lost and found. So here we have done this already. So there is one more example. So title, body and contact, lost and found. Lost my American treasure bag while traveling to Jaipur. Black colored bag contains driving license, pen card, ₹3,000 cash, headphones, and many other important things. If found, please contact Mr. Ravi. This. Submit to your nearest police station. Founder will be rewarded with ₹5,000. This is what I was talking about while doing. Now, lost and found. Here, that was the lost. Here, an article, advertisement on found one bag of dog poop. This is the name of the company. He has also got a sidewalk at the corner of Brian and Irwin, name of the place. Owner can claim by contacting finder at 80 Irwin paying for this ad. So he has also mentioned that the person will have to pay the cost of the ad. So educational, that vocational fine arts, learn sketching, acrylic and oil painting, clay modeling, and creative craft activities. All age group can apply. Contact this. So these are the three types of classifieds we have learned today, and hope you would have understood this. Now you will make a practice of these advertisements. So thank you for now. We come with some more advertisement next time. Thank you.